Okay, let's try something. Spread out your arms. Move them up and down. What happens? Nothing much, right? So why is it that when birds do it, they fly? Well, they're a bit different than you and I. First off, our arms have a different shape. But even if we had wings like that, we still couldn't fly. That's because of difference number two. We are too heavy. Our bones are solid, and birds' bones are hollow. It makes them super light. Cool, huh? Lastly, we're not strong enough. Now, you might think, how can such a tiny bird be stronger than me? All the strength of a bird goes to its wings. Our wing muscles, aka arms, are 1/100th of our total weight. Birds, 1/6. Huh? Imagine if we had arms like that. With their wings, birds push air down and at the same time push themselves up. And because they are so strong and so light, they can fly. Don't forget the tail. It helps the bird fly straight and is a kind of steering wheel. By moving it left, the bird turns left and the other way around. That makes a bird the perfect flying machine. What would your flying machine look like?